Hello everyone, welcome back to Ovela Plays. It's been about 2 weeks actually since we played God of War, and that's when Amangel, my beautiful co-host, was still with me. I'm gonna have to play about maybe 3 hours tops without her, and then she will be back. So if I remember correctly, we were fighting a dragon or something like that, and like a bunch of monsters attacked us. Hopefully we won't die this time around, so let's get to it. Be patient with me because I have to remember how to play. Whoa. Okay, that's Atreus. We're good. What the hell? Wow, this started. I'm dead already. Whoa, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Maybe we should leave and do something else. Let me try this one more time. Oh, she's so frustrating. What? So you actually have to aim at her with Atreus, because otherwise there's no way. And that thing actually follows you now. Ah! Where is she? Ah! Oh, come on, man. So annoying. Oh, I see life. No, what are you doing? Wow. So she's still not dead, or is she dead? Okay, I got one. Oh my God, I did it! Wow, that was not easy, guys. Oh! Alright, so now that they're dead, let's try not to die by the hands of the dragon. Woo-wee!
Yes, sir.
Alright, let's save this big animal. Big beast. It's not an animal. Come on, kid, do your thing.
Let it go, you wee little bugger.
Leave, boy. Boy, leave.
Well,
right now.
The dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
My god, I feel so much better. Whoa. I had to do it. I don't know, I'm OCD. Like, when I put my mind to something, I have to complete it. And I did. And I'm proud. And I'm happy. Now, I can, you know, I can... Ooh, see, I didn't know that all of these things were here. I can, with a sound mind and rested mind, continue the adventure, you know? You know what I'm saying? Alright, I hope I didn't miss anything. I think I'm good. Let's roll! Thank you, Atreus, for helping me. He was amazing, man. Those attacks are fantastic. Yeah, I cannot fight this thing because this is the one hit, one kill monster. So, I hope you guys remember. Map updated. Awesome. I need to be way stronger to be able to defeat that guy. Alright, where to now? I could go that way. I think that's the way they want us to go. So let's go the opposite way. Ooh, what is this?
I see some loot up there.
Get it, boy. Nice. Well, look at you. Well, look at you. Being all efficient
never did tell me
and helpful.
Why Freya's spinning your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances. I'm not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
He'll finish later, lad. So how do you open this beast? Nope. I guess I'll open it another way. Come over here.
Look out! takes care of that.
Okay. He was strong. Oh, would you look at that down there? What the hell? Oh! Ah! Is that how I'm gonna be able to get the thing? Oh, I have to shoot it when it gets here. Ah, yeah. Nice. Done.
Thank you. Thank you. Much appreciated.
Wait, let me go check the one below. Maybe it got no. How am I to liberate this? Ooh, that one. But I guess I'm gonna have to turn a mechanism. Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen eventually. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have to activate something.
Keep up, Atreus. Keep up. Kratos. Ready to fight.
Wait, I feel like I know this place. No? Maybe not. Yes, I do! I do! Oh, there we go! Sweet! Ah! There we go! Nice! Okay, so if I release... What? Ah! Oh. On the side, boy! Get it! What? Kid! What are you talking about? This is nonsense. Maybe from above. Right? Like... from here? There we go! Woo-wee! It's Christmas time in Midgard. Yum yum. Wait. How? Oh, I have to turn it just enough. There we go. I want to go around it, but the game doesn't let me. Can I pick that up? Guess not. So, how do I get the one from below? Maybe now it's turning. I don't know. We'll see. Nope. Still not turning, eh? Huh. Let's see. Oh, well, look at you hiding from me. Now you start turning. Turning. Yeah, mine. Yep, go. Ah, almost. Let's go. Come on! Boy. Yes. Boom. Let's get this beauty. Wow, it's useless. Why did he say up there? Well, the stuff that's turning? Yeah, let's go up there. Let's just see what it opened up for us up there, like he said.
Atreus!
We've done all of this, so let's go down here. I think that's where we're supposed to go. But for what? Huh? Is it gonna open anything? I don't think so. Ah, I could have jumped. There we go. Okay. That's still something, I guess. I think I did everything here. Alright, let's hit the road. Nice. I saw something glow, something, yeah, that. Get it, Atreus. Get it.
Mimir, you're in the middle of a story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Hey, I love his accent. More monsters, eh?
Thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, subscribe here, and wonderful things will happen, and turn on your notification bell to be booked for future content. Yayayum! Yeah.